finally, our nation's police officers have seen it all, and they're trained to keep their emotions in check, but this proved to be just too much for them. A Krispy Kreme donut truck going up in flame on New Year's Eve. Pictures of the responding officers in mourning in Lexington, Kentucky went viral, but earlier today, Krispy Kreme sent them dozens of donuts to ease their pain.
You don't want your donuts well done.
No, too crispy.
Great sense of humor by those officers in Lexington, Kentucky. No.